We are fresh, boys. Everybody is storming the beaches. Fresh wipe, new monument. I'm so excited, dude. I'm really curious of how the end of the wipe is actually gonna change after this update. Like, I've seen some crazy stuff. First of all, involving the new jets, which I don't know if it's gonna be like an airstrike or those are the jets that are actually gonna deploy the nuke at the very end of the wipe. But I've also seen tweets from Alistar, one of the devs, trying to nerf the amount of Bradleys on the road as if there were too many. So I'm thinking on the very last day of wipe, we're gonna have... I didn't get a word of what he said. So I'm thinking at the very last day of wipe, we're gonna have like a... pretty much Black Ops Zombies wave of APCs and NPCs storming the entire island. And I would love that, dude. So, we know that for this wipe, we're gonna have to get H3 rockets and rocket launcher. Let's get to working, and the spawns are very up high, and I'm gonna have to walk all the way up to the missile silo, which is the new monument we definitely wanna build there. My plan right now, since I spawn on the other side of the map, I'll just go through the bandit camp, and I'll sell stone to buy wood. Oh yeah, the recycler should have a new animation, that's why it's vibrating, right? Hey, I shouldn't be... I'm mining from it. That does look cool. I like it. But this pop size, the best option should be to build during nighttime for sure. There it is, boys. The nuclear missile silo. I think this is as close as I should be able to build, right? I'm like a square away. Yeah, I'm building next to this power line. Let's just get a one by one. Door. I definitely fucked up DC. Let me see. Yo, that's not that bad, actually. It could be worse. Oh, he fell. A wise man named Achun once said, always be cooking. So now that it's daylight, I want to go check this new monument already. I don't know if there's going to be AI. I don't know if there's going to be recyclers. I really wanted to save myself the surprise. We have so many power lines also to farm our way up to workbenches. Which way can we go in? How much rats am I gonna take? I got a ninja suit, which is 15 rats. Is that enough? Not on that side. What? Can I go through? Okay, so there's a very ready area on that side. I heard NPCs, but I think they're underground. No, there's definitely AI. I can see him patrolling. Okay, everyone's gonna come back if I take him now. Yeah, that was my issue here. There's too many NPCs and I'm gonna get shot from behind. Oh, okay, I'm gonna take this as a chance to run because he's getting pushed. He's AI, don't kill me from behind. That's so scummy. These NPCs never de-aggro. I'm gonna have to come back for my body or just pray that I get picked up by God. Get up, get up, get up, get up, get up, get up. Aww. Somehow I returned home safe, and yeah, definitely I gotta rush tier 2 without a doubt. At least we have tier 1 by the morning of day 2. I just remember, I bought the Adobe skin. How do I enable building? Oh, okay, I gotta waste a lot of stone on it, but I guess I'm gonna do the floors. Yo, fully Adobe base. I actually like the... Dude, this looks cozy. I like this. Oh, I want to look at it from outside, man. What? This actually looks cozy. The roof looks like twig. Bro. Yo, and it's so good for the desert as well. Okay, I do like this. It was worth a buy. Yeah, this was actually worth it. Like always, I'm just winging it with the base design, but I think this actually looks fine. I actually do really like this. It's very refreshing. I don't want to be a dick rider, but this is pretty refreshing. Ooh, look at the door frames. They're seamless with the wall, huh? Bro, my base looks so good. It actually looks so good. Okay. I was kind of hesitant about the Adobe DLC paid skin. I was very like, everyone knows the Face Punch logo. We love money. No, man, it's actually too sick. I love it.
My in-game audio crashed, but to sum it up, I went on a Molly rating spree to get scrap to be able to finally roam the new silo.
Okay, bunch of hazmats. I like this. Dude, okay. Blue P guard? Oh, this guy had the shit for the... Oh my god, I got a tipo fast. I actually don't know where else to get blue key cards, so this couldn't be better. I can finally tech tree semi. This is a game changer, dude. Let's go. Nice, finally, come around, there's NPCs. I need to get med syringe, so hopefully I can get it off of an NPC. Everyone's been clearing them on respawn, and I haven't had guns until just now. I really wanna see if there's any loot anywhere above ground. There is. Med syringe, huge. Yo, these give good comps. Two boxes right there. Yo, there's so much loot above ground. Every time I came, it was completely looted every time. I cannot even imagine underground. What? There's a great chunk of loot in here. I'm gonna go depot because I need that med BP. Made it back. Let's see if I can get med and actually go inside now. Med BP. I'll just run for it. I'm taking a bunch of ammo and a bunch of meds just because I'm actually frightened. I don't know how much I'll need. Without a weapon flashlight, this sounds like such a sketchy idea. All the loot respawned already. I'm going for it regardless. Whoa! All of it respawned too! It closed! I feel like these NPCs are respawning on my ass. Don't tell me I gotta swipe again. Going in. What the heck? Do I have to take fall damage to fall in here? Looks like a bit at least. What the hell is this place? It's massive. I'm frightened. I guess this is the way around? Oh my god, I'm locked in here. Why is that sound so ominous? I'm shaking, dude. I don't know what to expect. Yeah, NPCs. Oh, they're so tanky! What the fuck? They are so strong. Whoa, the loot pool is big. If I encounter one of those passes too close range, I'm... So we got a bathroom here. They look spooky. They're so tanky. Bananas in there? Whoa. A garage door would have been sick if their tech tree wasn't a thing. Okay. Two? Bro, there's so much loot in here. Wait. You can call it. Oh my god. Is it gonna open up? Nah, but that could be scuff. Like, if it opens up to someone, right? Wait, I can lower or raise? Well, I don't know. Okay, I can erase. Lower. I don't like this, dude. It's gonna be like right in front of a spaz guy. Close. That's genuinely terrifying. Okay, we reached the bottom of the silo. I'm literally amazed. Bro. There's no other way down that but dropping? I'm confused. I feel like I'm gonna take damage and I'm gonna... Everyone's gonna be waiting for me down there. Oh, no. Oh, auto turret. I can definitely get across. Shaking. No, I fell. I panicked. Just like I knew it was gonna happen. Okay, so it's like 8 headshots to kill it. Don't aggro anymore, Sleth. Is there nothing this way? I don't wanna go that way, I cannot see. I see the warheads. There's even more. I'm so scared. It says there's 6 days. Warhead count 1 out of 4, and they're armed. Oh no, no, there's so much rats. What? Oh, that's a throw. Wait, does that mean that it's the nuclear warheads the one causing the rats on like monuments and stuff? I'm confused. Can you loot these? You can. And this is an elite. Oh my god. How can I exit already? Mom, I want to leave. I'm guessing this is what you can see on the outside. Doesn't look like there's any valve that I can twist. Oh, I actually have to go through the spookiest corridor. Hello? Friendly? Oh, there's more. I gotta make him push me. No way! That's not real! That's not real! That's way too many! I'm gonna bleed. There's no way. Dude, there's an overabundance of NPCs. It doesn't make sense. It just, how are you supposed to clear that? What? No way.
Oh, there's people in the silo. Ow. That hurt me. Nobody is ever alone, so.
Yeah. Yeah, so I like 4 friends and they're awful. Oh my god, bro.
Alright, that large team should have already left. This time around, I'm bringing a torch and a secondary. I know I can pull it off. We know the drill. Press, swipe, jump in.
What? What? No! No, 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 no! Oh my god, dude. Oh, okay, I gotta wait until it fully opens. Jesus, bro.
I'm so glad I had a second blue key card. Please tell me my stuff is retrievable. The door killed me. The monument itself killed me. I do have to use the key card, man. This is so scuffed.
Okay, if you jump in while it didn't fully open, it just kills you because you're technically inside terrain.
Okay, now it's closing. Can I get my stuff back? Oh. Okay, I guess we're staying in because I cannot jump out, right? Yeah, I cannot jump out. We gotta stay in. Oh no.
Okay.
Take me down. Alright. Thinking this time this room will have been. Yeah. Bro, that's just what I thought would take me up. That's literally what I said it would happen the last time. Why was it here this time?
This monument is cursed.
Okay, this time, don't be dumb, Sleth. Behind that door was one of my biggest f-ups. That's bro.
Oh, I made the jump. Oh, bro, why is there so many over there? Oh, my heart is pounding so hard.
That in this update, you can flash these NPCs.
Holy sh!
Bro, how many is there in there? And they're stuck, luckily.
No, that one's not stuck.
I feel like they're respawning inside.
Oh,
2 meds and a bandage. Oh, that one didn't get stung! There has to be a med bay, come on! Give me an exit! Let me out! Food? Come on, there's gotta be some... Get me out of here, bro. How does this place keep going? What is... Oh, okay, I'm at the back of the... This is where I died the last time. There cannot be that many gamers left, right? I'm just gonna wear this, just cause fuck all the gear, I guess. I just don't wanna take... I know that there's heaps of rats in here. Okay. I got so much HQM out of this, dude. I don't wanna even get close to the warheads this time. Can I do something with the computer? I haven't checked. Wait, there's a red card! Oh my, okay, this monument is beyond OP then. I thought it was like... No, this is like not even slightly average. This is actually cracked. Wait, how do I leave? Wait, there's an elevator here too. Wait, this one does go up. Is this the way out? Holy. This is the way out! Oh! And I can check if there's people. Oh. Do I actually have to make the call? Yo! Who do I call? How do I... Huh? Oh my god, bro! That monument is insane! Holy! Look at all this loot! Over 170 HQM, rocket launcher, 2 supplies, red keycard. I know I have 2 blues, but it's, you guys know what happened. Look at the amount of pipes, like 4 CCTVs and 2 laptops. It doesn't make... It's too much loot. They're gonna have to nerf this. There's no way. Like, if I do it twice, it's over. Like, I got loot for the whole wipe. Oh, food. Water. Oh, my God. Ah, finally. I can relax. That I'd be so stressed. I think I'm gonna end the video here because my goal of the day was just clearing that monument solo. I'm gonna keep playing, but I wanna actually make this a part series. Since I'm gonna stay on the server until the massive nuke event, I wanna actually go and split it out into parts. So thank you again so much for watching, boys. I hope you all enjoyed, and I'm gonna see you very soon. I'm gonna edit this video, and then I'm gonna be farming and raiding some of my neighbors. So stay tuned and subscribe for another video.